Namaskara, I am Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Sinusitis is an infection of the air-filled cavities in the bones of the face. Normally, the air-filled cavities that surround the nasal cavity have got single openings into the nasal cavity. They are called sinuses. They normally have air which acts as resonating features in the face so that the speech that you have has a certain resonance caused by the air. Also, they act as crumple zones in an accident situation so that the pressure that falls on the face is taken over by these bones which crumple, as a result reducing the impact on the brain. More importantly, as we saw in the recent past, when there is normal air inside the sinuses, there is a healthy air because it has got a quality of antisepsis. The air is not the normal air that we breathe, but has been converted into an antiseptic quality. As a result, it acts as a protector of what you breathe. But if the air quality there is altered because of a vacuumization and lowered air column inside the sinuses, then you are susceptible for infections. And as we have seen in the recent past, the black fungus, the mucormycosis, was more in people who had lowered sinus function and lowered air in the sinuses, thereby allowing for the growth of fungi. So sinusitis, this happens only when there is lowered air in the sinuses and bacteria go inside and start ruling the roost there. Bacteria usually cannot survive if it is a normal sinus. When the air quality is dropped inside the sinus, the air pressure is less in the sinus, then fungi or bacteria can grow and deal with the infections growing there. As a result, you end up with full-blown sinusitis. If you have a mild cold, make sure you get treated for that cold by your local doctor so that you prevent the development of serious sinus disease.